Thanks to Brilliant for supporting this SciShow video. As a SciShow viewer, you can keep building your STEM skills with a 30-day free trial and 20% off an annual premium subscription at brilliant.org/scishow. Dolphins, they're just like us. Well, maybe not just like us, but they're pretty darn smart and know how to have a good time, too. Young dolphins love to play, from your classic fake fights to a bit of catch. These behaviors have real benefits for the dolphins as they develop social skills and problem-solving abilities. And let's face it, the footage is adorable. When researchers use the word play, they're talking about actions that don't seem to serve any apparent purpose except to make that animal happy. Sometimes those actions include an element of non-threatening surprise, like jumping out to tackle a friend. And sometimes it's as simple as just moving really fast. If you've ever seen a dolphin get the zoomies, it was probably while you were on a boat and it was frolicking in the wake. Groups of dolphins, both juveniles and adults, often swim in the waves produced not just by fast boats, but whales or sharks too. It's called bow riding, and you might think it's merely a practical behavior. After all, the water that's getting pushed out of the way by a big boat or a swimming whale can carry the dolphins along with it, so they don't have to work as hard to move. But researchers think they're actually riding these waves for the fun of it. They're not getting any food out of the interaction, and sometimes the streamlined paths take them away from where they were headed. Once they've had enough fun, they need to swim back in the opposite direction. An out-of-the-way adventure that isn't to snatch up the dolphin equivalent of a free breakfast burrito might seem like a waste of time, but at least for young dolphins, it might bring them a few benefits. Basically, bow riding is kind of the dolphin equivalent of get outside and run around. It might help them explore their environment, and because it's done in groups, it can let young dolphins practice the social activities they'll need to partake in when they're adults and cultivate relationships. Sometimes they may even create the conditions for this type of play. Dolphins have been observed speeding right past sharks toward the ocean surface, and researchers think they could be trying to provoke the sharks into generating a wake-filled playground. The sharks don't seem to mind too much, by the way, so bow riding is probably a safer game than, say, play fighting. Young dolphins and humans both have a tendency to fight for the fun of it. And that play fighting even looks kind of similar. It's a lot of exaggerated moves along with chasing, wrestling, and biting, you know the drill. But to make sure everyone is having a good time and keep the play fight from turning into a real fight, we giggle. For dolphins, it's more of a whistle. They can't produce the panting laugh that we do, so it's more defined by context. But it doesn't really matter what it actually sounds like, you just need some way to communicate with your sparring partner, even when you're not facing each other or when it's hard to see through murky water. And importantly, this whistle is faster and shorter than anything you'd hear in a real fight. While young dolphins will reproduce sounds that adults make when they fight, they'll follow up with that special whistle to let everyone know they're still just messing around. Interactions like these can help them learn the social cues for what behaviors are cool and what's crossing the line. While they may learn how to socialize in a group through bow riding, play fighting teaches cooperation and how to communicate one-on-one. And researchers think it also improves their physical skills for when they really do need to fight. All of that dramatic fighting and social play comes naturally from a very young age. But as dolphins start to mature, their play style does too. Slightly older juvenile dolphins are able to develop their problem-solving skills by playing with the stuff around them. They'll play in the sand and carry things like wood, balls, and trash on their heads and backs, or even in their mouths or fins. Researchers think that this kind of object play could help them think creatively. And unlike wrestling, carrying seaweed in your mouth is a thing you can do alone. In one study, video recordings usually showed dolphins playing with objects by themselves rather than with another dolphin. But sometimes they'll pass a toy back and forth with each other, which is adorable. So whether they're zooming around, pretending to be in a battle royale, or playing catch, dolphins explore their creativity and make social bonds through play just like us. The fact that it all looks so ridiculously cute is just a bonus. While none of these researchers reported dolphins completing puzzles, that's one of our favorite things to do for fun. And Brilliant keeps the fun coming with 17 courses entirely devoted to puzzles in different subdisciplines of math, science, and computer science. That's in addition to thousands of other lessons in their regularly updated library. So there's always more interactive learning opportunities. Whether you start with logic puzzles, geometry puzzles, or science puzzles, you can find hours of fun at brilliant.org/scishow or in the link in the description down below. That link also gives you a free 30-day trial and 20% off an annual premium Brilliant subscription. Thanks to Brilliant for supporting this SciShow video.